This boy had dropped out of school for almost 5 years. The child was hanging out. One of his friends said, "I'm going to Round Box." And he said, "What is Round Box?" He said, "Oh, it's a performing arts center." And this boy said, "Oh, I want to come and watch." So he came to watch. And we had, at that time, teaching them how to do magic. And he, circus clowning. People laugh at him, and he was able to hide behind a mask, and he joined the clown's act. He enjoyed it. It was fun. Everything was laughter. People were all happy. Whereas when he go home, everything is very sad. He couldn't focus on himself. He was focusing on his family. But here, coming here, he's able to focus on himself and his skill. He was learning and getting better at doing the clown's act. So we said, "What do you want to be?" He says, "I want to have my own business." So I said, "Oh, okay. What's wrong with that? That's a good idea. Have your own business." Today, he has his own business and he's doing clown act.